वंस अगेन वेलकम चिल्ड्रेन चिल्ड्रेन टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन डिवीजन लेट्स स्टार्ट सो लुक हियर चिल्ड्रेन हियर योर क्वेश्चन इज फाइव फ्रेंड्स फाउंड 10 5 रुपी कॉइन्स ऑन द ग्राउंड दे शेयर देम इक्वली सो ईच फ्रेंड गेट्स डैश रुपीज सो वट इज गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन कि फाइव फ्रेंड्स को 10 5 रुपी कॉइन्स ग्राउंड पर मिले एंड दे शेयर दैम इक्वली उन्होंने उसको इक्वली शेयर किया नाउ यू हैव टू टेल सो ईच फ्रेंड गेट्स हाउ मच मनी हाउ मच अमाउंट सो चिल्ड्रन वाट यू हैव टू डू हेयर बिकॉज वाट इज रिटन ओवर हेयर 10 5 रुपी कॉइन्स 10 5 रुपी कॉइन्स मीन्स 10 into rupees 5 ओके सो 10 into rupees 5 इक्वल्स हाउ मच 10 into rupees 5 इक्वल्स 10 into rupees 5 equals rupees 50. Okay. So here I am writing rupees 50. Now, जब सभी friends को सभी friends means कि total number of friends 5 है और 5 friends को rupees 50 मिला है तो 1 friend को कितना मिलेगा What you will do? You will divide 50 by 5 and you will get rupees 10 as the answer. So each friend got 10 rupees. Okay. Moving to the next page. Now, if there are 16 10 rupee notes and 4 friends to share, then 16 divided by 4 equals and 4 into 10 equals 40. So, each friend gets dash rupees. Now, children, what is given in the question? If there are 16 10 rupee notes, 16 10 rupee notes means 16 into rupees 10. Okay. So, when you will multiply 16 by rupees 10 what you will get 100 rupees 160 now what you have to do you have to divide rupees 160 in 4 friends equally okay so here you can see I am writing rupees 160 and we have to divide rupees 160 in 4 friends equally so what you will do 160 divided by 4 and you all know 160 divided by 4 equals how much 160 divided by 4 equals rupees 40 it means each friend will get rupees 40 okay so in this way you have to complete these questions and what is given in the question let's see again if there are 16 10 rupee notes and 4 friends to share then 16 divided by 4 equals how much it will be equal to 4 okay and 4 into 10 equals 40 so each friend gets 40 rupees here you can see I have written in the answer okay moving to the next page so children the same question you can do in this way also and you can do in this way also okay moving to the next page now five friends found rupees 100 if they share it equally how much will each get so ab aap dekh sakte ho five friends found rupees 100 so what you will do rupees 100 divided by 5 and it will be equal to rupees 20 so each friend will get rupees 20 okay Moving to the next page. Now, Hari Prasad has 30 meter of rope. He distributes it equally among his 3 children. Each child gets dash meter of rope. So, children, what you will do? 30 meter of rope divided by 3. What you will get? You will get 10 meter as the answer. Okay, so how you will do division? You all know the bigger number dividend you will write here inside the box and 3 divisor you will write over here 3 times 1 equals 3 and you will write 3 over here then minus 0 you will get next this 0 will come here and 3 times 0 equals how much 3 times 0 equals 0 so you will write 0 over here and here again you will get 0 okay so 10 meter is the answer so each child will get 10 meters of the rope moving to the next page now if there is 36 meter of rope how much of rope will each child get so if there will be 36 meter of rope and number of children getting the rope is 3 you all know so answer will be 12 meter 36 divided by 3 equals 12 meter okay Moving to the next page. Now, if there is 60 meter of rope, how much will each child get? So children, here what is given? 60 meter of rope and number of children getting the rope is 3. So 60 divided by 3 equals 20 meters. So if there is 60 meter of rope, then each child will get 20 meters of rope. Okay. Next question, if there are 60 bananas and 2 monkeys, how many will each monkey get? So children, it's very simple. If there will be 60 bananas and you have to divide it into 2 monkeys, what you will do? 60 divided by 2 equals 30. So each monkey gets 30 bananas. Now, next question, if there are 60 bananas and 2 monkeys, how many will each monkey get? So here this question we have already solved. Next question, what if there are 600 bananas and 2 monkeys? So if there will be 600 bananas and 2 monkeys, so what you will do? Again, you will divide 600 by 2 monkeys, and what you will get? You will get 300 as the answer. Now I am going to explain how you will do the division. As you all know, 600 is your dividend. So you will write 600 inside the box, and 2 is your divisor. So you will write 2 over here. 2 times 3 equals 6. So I am going to writing 6 over here. I am going to write 6 over here, and here what I will get? I will get 0. Now this 0 will come over here, and you all know 2 times 0 equals 0. So I am writing 0 over here, and here what we will get? Here again we will get 0. Next, this 0 will come here. Now you all know 2 times 0 equals how much? 2 times 0 equals 0. So you will write 0 over here, and here again you will write 0, and here what you will get? You will get 0. Okay, so here each monkey gets 300 bananas will be the answer. With this we come to an end, and I hope these questions are clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.